Let's go over the floors. So let's start with floor one. Let's go with Aladdin. Let's go with Aladdin's, I think, his breaker drop. So Kishinaki is explaining about the floors. So let's start with fire weapons. So let's go with swords, since Aladdin has up and swords. And then we're gonna leave one slot open for the water SP sword. Because we need that to recover SP. Then let's go back to fire swords. Let's go with this one. Then let's pick up, let's put Ifrit there. And then let's go with this one. Let's put in that other SP though. Because we need that to recover SP as well. I think that's pretty much it. So yeah. So I think we have here. So health is 50k. Attack power is 124,091. So let's start with this one. Okay, so we have second floor, which is, I think, water enemy this time. Shoot. So let's go with that boy Aladdin. So let's try going for another round. Let's see if this resets character. So let's start with this. So let's see here. Okay, it resets. Okay, each round resets. So let's see what Pinocchio does. Okay, so he does his wind. So let's look at, see if there's any sin jobs. Alright, let's go with Cinderella. So if anybody else who is watching the stream, there is still the archive VODs that you can watch as well. Oh boy, my hand slipped. Got this one.
about to fall asleep for a minute there. So I think I'm gonna do this last run. I'm gonna do this run on floor one. And then just end it here because I'm about to fall asleep. And I could drop this at any moment.